know what goes good with everything? Ripped pants. This is so embarrassing. Oops, I guess I ripped my pants again. At least it's all behind me now. I thought that I had everybody on my side, but I think it's foolish.
Rip my pants.
I know I shouldn't move around, I shouldn't care, but the pain feels so much worse. Cause winding up with no one is a lot less fun than a burnt on the sun or standing in the bed. Now I learned a lesson I must soon forget.
Good underwear.